Thanks a million.
Yeah.
inside your way, got nothing but mom.
There's a bus wreck not far from here, where some local resistance like to hang out. Some hoarding bottles and brain alcohol. Looks like they were gonna play with fire. Try to stay alive, you hear?
And said there'd be help soon. Your timing is not a coincidence. never mind this cult nonsense. It's a pointless distraction. You and I, we have more important things to do. Two words, imminent threat. Two more words, global catastrophe. I can't say more. They're listening to everything we say. Listening for key words so they can zero in and blow us to smithereens. We can't let them. I've got a plan to stop them, and you can help. But we can't make any headway until we destroy their listening devices on the Purple Top Telecom Tower. And if we don't do that, then we can't outsmart them, and we can't outmaneuver them. And damn it, you'll get the idea. Oh, it's showtime!
Thank you. lessons.
Aye, John Seed is just a man. He seeks glory and riches. Can't put a price on a dog.
There.
I had a dog like that growing up.
Are you the one the cult's after?
If I wasn't afraid of getting shot by the cult, I'd go steal Big Mike's sweet ride and drive it the hell out of here. He hid it somewhere at his grain silo over there.
Yeah. unspeakable acts. I know the feelings that drive you. I know them intimately. But I can help you, deputy. I can wash away these sins. I can cleanse your soul. It will be difficult, and it will be painful, but it will be worth it. My people will come for you. They will bring you to me. Don't fight it. Because the harder you resist, well, the harder we'll have to scrub your soul.
Holy shit, kid. You pissed in John's cornflakes. He's gonna be throwing all he's got after you. So keep your head on a swivel. Dutch out.
Dr. Parker, this is Daniel McCoy from NASA. Let me start off by saying that this isn't something we normally do, but given the bizarre nature and frequency of your phone calls and emails, I am personally reaching out to ask you to stop fishing for updates on the current Mars situation.
Since you made a... Come on! We have to start the mission!
...allocated enough resources to monitor the situation. Mars is stable and not on the verge of exploding. If this changes, I promise I will contact you. Thank you.
Want to know about Base 2? There you are. Are you ready to continue? Say yes. All right, sidekick. Phase numero dos. This is where it gets interesting. This is where I'll put any skepticism to sleep. If we're gonna get to phase three together, then you need to see the truth with your own eyes. You need to see that they are already here under the radar. Scouting parties who study us, sizing us up for the inevitable showdown. If we don't stop them now, it's a wrap on mankind. This is it. It all comes down to this. We need to beat them at their own game. Only you can save us. Have I spoken enough cliches to get you fully on board? Good! Head west to the crop circle and collect some alien samples. You can't miss them. They glow at night, and the humming drives the animals crazy. Only a matter of time before it drives us crazy, too.
seem very worthy.
It is not for us to judge. Deliver them unto the waters. The cleansing begins tonight.
His gates unto Eden. Not this one. This one's not clean.
Cleansing, John.
No, Joseph.
Shh. You have to love them, John. Do not let your sin prevent that. Bring that one to me. Despite all that you have done, you are not beyond salvation. You're not here by accident or by chance. You are here by the grace of God. You've been given a gift. Now it remains to be seen whether you choose to embrace it or to cast it aside. Gates of Eden shall be shut to you, John.
Yes, Joseph.
You will confess every sin you've ever committed, no matter how petty, no matter how small. I will pull from you. Then we'll see if you're worthy of atonement.
If we just confess. If we confess right away, we'll be okay, right?
No. You'll make it worse.
Why?
Because confession without pain isn't confession. You'll scream out your sin, and you'll wear it on your flesh before John peels it off you. It's a beautiful thing.
Fucking Peggy's.
Show them no mercy. Stay with me. Didn't go through all this trouble just to lose you now.
Thank you.
deputy.
I ain't gonna let the resistance down.
Be strong and courageous. Do not be afraid or terrified of them. For the Lord your God goes with you. He will never forsake you. He delivereth and rescueth, and he worketh signs and wonders in heaven.
I'm going after that cult twice as hard now.
Those cult followers are running scared now.
This'll be fun.
They won't make it to that bunker. Come here. I have a plan. I knew it meant trouble when we couldn't reach you. I'm glad the Lord pointed me in the right direction. We got you back, but there's still others that need our help. Cult's moving the rest of the prisoners up the road. They got Merle, too. Time's wasting. Grab what you can and go save them. I'll call in some of our people. We're gonna need them if we're gonna pull this off.
Damn, it's getting cold.
We gotta get him! Can't leave Merle behind!
On the move!
Go, go, go!
How is it that the fat politicians in his guilty office can dictate to the starving army?
Determined to get us in John's bunker.
Goddamn!
Thanks, Deputy.
Deputy, we sent in a chopper to pick you up, so just hold your ground until it gets there.
What the hell? Look!
Peggy's got it.
Deputy, we've sent in a chopper to pick you up, so just hold your ground until it gets there.
More Peggy's are gonna be here in a minute.
Thank you.
folks from John's cleansing. And he won't be too happy about it, but frankly, he can go fuck himself. You keep up the good work. Touch out.
I love the cool stars. Thinking of the burning cold and alone. The dead light raining down on us. A dark blister's gonna annihilate all the sinners one day.
Sure is dark.
Come near me, they're as good as dead.
You ain't a Peggy, so you're okay in my books. You got the look of a hunter in your eye. That's good. Way things are going, you gotta be able to fend for yourself. This fucking cult. Everyone rolled their eyes when they talked about the end of the world. But look around. Might as well be true. Rule of law is dead and gone. There ain't nobody protecting us anymore, so we gotta do it ourselves. Only thing that matters is staying alive and staying fed. Now, I got a few things for sale if you're interested. Ammo, gear, useful stuff in times like these. And if you got any animal skins, I'll pay good money for them. Saves me time from going out myself. World's a dangerous place now. If you see any of those fucking Peggies, you put them down without a second thought. Had enough of John's power of yet.
Falls End can be Falls End again, thanks to you.
John Seed has a goddamn Air Force parked at his ranch. I'm telling you, the man's gonna kill us all. Or make us wish we were dead. Somebody needs to do something.
I don't know how we can keep going.
operational. Give me the samples. Well done. Oh, Anne will be thrilled. Speaking of thrilled, it's done. The dynamic laser capacitor is complete. The real fun is about to begin. Don't get me wrong. This has been great. I'm just ready to move on to a new adventure. Something similar, but with just enough novelty to justify the cost. You know what I mean. You get it. All we're missing is power, and I need more than the local grid is supplying. And I know what you're thinking, but summoning lightning is out of the question. I'm not doing that again. Now, the transformer station to the north should have enough wattage. We just need to reroute all the electricity straight here. That should give me enough juice for one go. I'll radio you with instructions. Get going. We have one chance at this. At saving the world from impending doom.
I heard cultists making a racket at the garage. They gotta be using that place to build up their convoys. So we ought to do something about it.
What happened with my invention failing earlier was a statistical anomaly. I almost never kill anyone with my experiments. Horribly named, sure. It turns someone into...
My friend, this is it. Are you ready? I was, until I had to repair the generators. Because of you, Anne and I are going to save the galaxy. I know what you're thinking. I, too, wish that you could come along, but it's too dangerous. And as for me, and me alone, and this mission cannot be jeopardized. Don't feel left out. Be proud of what you achieved. You've served your purpose. Nothing left for you to do but to bear witness to your stellar contributions. Actually, you have to click that button for me on the generator. But that's the last thing.
My sister told me the Kellett farm's under siege. The cult's chopping up the cows and they took the family hostage. Someone's gotta stop it.
Safe travels, Deputy. fool at it.
I could use a favor. Name's Red. Wendell Red. But most folk call me Red. Wouldn't typically bother a stranger about this, but old Dutch speaks so highly of you. So, there was a group of us from here served in Vietnam together. The things we seen in that jungle, we made a pact that if something like that were ever to happen in our country, we'd be ready. Put together quite a collection. Guns, ammo, gear. Called it our Freedom Fund on account it was going to make sure we stayed that way until the bridge. That was a long time ago. Now the only one left still breathing is me. The gear's locked up safe and sound, but we split the code amongst ourselves. Etched each number on the back of our lighters. I'd take care of this myself if I were 10 years younger, but now, hell, I'd just get myself killed for no good reason. I need your help finding those lighters. Bring them to me, and I'll let you take your pick from our stash. I'll be goddamned if I'm gonna let this fucking cult burn my country to the ground.
Thank you.
It's good that False End's back.
The commercial vendors rushing to sign up, in addition to the standard competition.
We should have shot the cult the day they outlawed hunting and alcohol.
You got everyone in Hope County grabbing their guns and hitting the freaking street. Keep doing what you can.
The Kellets were good people. It's a shame what happened to them. But God works in mysterious ways.
should have known Joseph's clowns weren't afraid of guns. They got a fixation on our beef. I can't imagine they'll lose interest anytime soon. Hate to say it, but flashing in the mouth of our shotgun might not be enough. Next time he shows up, we might have to reconcile with blowing him the hell away.
Damn, I can build my own levels.
See ya. You're becoming a folk hero around.
Man, this is the most awesome game I've ever played. Game's awesome. You can play with your friends. I could play this game all day. Gotta try this. Best game ever.
John's bunker is the cult's pantry. That's where they're taking all the food they're stealing from us.
Imagine what we could do with 10 of you.
They would have taken.
My cousin said the cult was going after Nick Rye. God only knows if they're after his plane or his family.
Good job getting this place back from the cult. Luckily, they didn't do too much damage to the farm. But they did kill a lot of livestock. Some of the cows are wandering the fields out back. Think you can bring them to their pen? You just need to spook them a bit. Chuck a rock at them or something. Give them a slap on the rump. They'll run away from you, but you can use fear to steer them where you want them to go.
Ah.
Colt's got something nasty in store for you. Old John wants us all to say yes, but I think he actually really likes it when we say no. Gives him an excuse to get mean. Pastor Jerome sure saved your feet.
How'd I end up in this mess? What did I do to deserve this? I wish Emma was easier to come by these days. Good luck, Deputy. The Resistance is a classic power to the people situation.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Goddamn Peggy's are trying to take all the game for themselves. No way am I letting that happen.
Eden's Gate out of this county, we'll need our vehicles running smooth.
Fantastic.
That garage is going to be a big help in keeping the roads clear of Peggy's. It's a big place, though. Might want to check and see that everyone's accounted for.
Hey, you want to do me a solid? Great job getting this place back from the cult. My squad tried to defend the garage, but they were too much for us. We got caught and they locked us up. They were going to decide if we go to John, Jacob, or Faith. If you could sweep the area and free the rest of my squad, I'd be obliged. I just need a bit of time to catch my breath.
This is where automobiles go to die.
anywhere around the counter. It's on the counter, maybe? Hanging on the wall behind the counter? I'm sure it's near the counter.
Truck.
Interesting.
Come here, hurry up. No time to waste.
It's good.
The Resistance got word that Grace is at Lamb of God Church, picking off cultists with her rifle. She's a good shot, but she could use some backup.
We're in big trouble. Shit, Deputy, I'm ever glad to see you. Dutch has been talking my ear off about how you've been taking it to the cult, so maybe you can help me. Peg has attacked us at the Silver Lake Trailer Park. We managed to fight them off, but those fuckers are everywhere. Came down here to fetch my ride and raise hell. But they must have taken it. They took the fucking Death Wish. It's got an M60 loaded onto it. We gotta get it back before the cult goes around making Swiss cheese out of everything. Thing guzzles gas the way I do beer. Lucky, the Peggies are filling it back up. Check the Golden Valley gas station. It's the closest one.
This is where automobiles go to die.
Wish I had a dog, too.
Lone wolf preppers are a mess.
Hello. This is... God damn it, Junior. This thing even recording?
Yes, on. You're doing a great job, Daddy.
I know I'm doing great. You come from my goddamn gonads, son.
Coach, race in the fields until they find you.
On how I'm doing.
Sunshine makes me want to bass.
Shut up already.
Man, this is the most awesome game I've ever played.
We almost lost the out.
If the people of Falls End can't fight the cult, then no one can. You gotta do what you can to help them out.
This is fantastic. There's new stuff added all the time.
They don't care about our way of life. They want to take our guns.
I'm no good with breeds, but your buddy here is a
people kiss your ass yet for saving Falls End?
I don't know how you're gonna save Hudson.
That I ordered a new rifle. Really working out.
Glad everyone's doing okay.
Thanks to you, I can drink at the Spread Eagle again.
I'm praying for Deputy Hudson's safe return. Nobody deserves to be taken by Eden's Gate.
Thank you.
Hey there.
Someone told me the cult burned Sunrise Farm to the ground. Serves the owners right for selling out to John.
You're a blessing.
Someone told me the cult burned Sunrise Farm to the ground. Serves the owners right for selling out to John.
I bet the cult's just helping themselves to all that food now. I always see the cult and the resistance fighting over the old grain elevator. Both sides want to use it as a supplies cache. I can't use any of that gear, but maybe it's worth a moment of your time.
Thank you. bunch of Peggy's at the construction site up north.
This is where automobiles go to die.
Bullshitters. I started pressing them early. Next thing you know, I get in trouble for being too hard on Eden's gate. Believe that shit? Only choice I had was to prep for what was coming. So I decked out my place. Stocked up 10 years worth of food. Put together air and water filtrations. I was at it for months. Ready to stick it out. Should have seen the looks people were giving me. Like I was some kind of lunatic. Well, looky who was right. Merle fucking Briggs. Of course, Colt came and pulled the rug out from under me. I lost everything. But here I am, riding with you in the Death Wish, holding a big fucking gun ready for Peggy payback.
Selfish and miserable.
misguided. And if he were a true man of God, his people wouldn't have left him in the first place. You, deputy, will still confess your sins.